You discover the person of Jesus in the Word. Because Jesus is the Word. And in the process of discovering Jesus through His Word, you discover who you are.
I will dance for the Lord, and I will sing for the Lord. I will dance for the Lord, and I will sing for the Lord. I will go round and round, up and down, dancing for you, my God. I will go round and round, side to side, dancing for you, my God.
Somebody's crying.
Today I've got no worries, today I've got no queries, today I've got no questions. I'm praising you, Lord, with my everything, with my body and soul. I will worship you, you are worthy, my God, my God, my God, my God. You are a good God, you know some God, my God, my God, my God, my God.
They didn't get that. This is why you are trying to use the word to no avail. It's not working. And you wonder why? Because the word was meant for you to discover Jesus. When you discover Jesus, then you discover you. You discover yourself and you know what power you have. The dynamic ability, dunamis, power that explodes bullets.